a couple weeks ago, and they were like, he's almost ready, and then they were like, 8 more months. I was like, what the fuck? And it did the same thing to fucking Ryan Ellis. Nice.
There we go.
Nice.
Yeah, I almost think those two, more so Ellis, should probably just hang it up. Tori just can't stay healthy. He's fucking dominant when he plays, but...